The Appalachian Career Training in Oncology, or ACTION program, is a two-year experience for high school students. 20 students from across eastern Kentucky lived on the University of Kentucky campus for 5 weeks this summer, working side by side with research mentors and learning through cancer, ethics, and career workshops. They'll come back to campus once a month, and they'll take what they learn back to their communities through outreach projects.
Chris Pritchard, the program coordinator, he came to our school, and he told us that Kentucky was number one for cancer incidence and cancer mortality. And I thought that was really horrible. And the more I thought about it, the more I realized I don't know a person in our community that hasn't been affected by cancer.
My mother has cancer. She was diagnosed 3 years ago with bladder cancer, and she was only given 3 months to live. But I don't do this so much as for her. I would rather do it for the 11-year-old whose mother was diagnosed with cancer, and I don't want anyone to go through that like I did. It's an awful experience.
My family has had a very long line of cancer, specifically colon cancer, and it's been this big monster to me and my family, and that's the lab that I got placed into, and I've really wanted to go out and attack that on the front lines, and this program has been the perfect way to do it.
I've been working with the psych oncology group. We've been doing community needs assessments, and I've done job shadowing. Basically, we come up to people that we think would be willing to take a survey, and we explain what the survey is about. It's about barriers that cancer patients may face, like getting to treatment, during treatment, and the whole idea of the project is to just make Markey Cancer Center more accessible and better for patients and caregivers. There was one woman in particular that really sparked my interest because she was 90 years old. She had cancer twice, and she told me that surviving cancer was just a mindset, and that she wanted to spread her joy and love she had for the world to everyone. And I just thought that was amazing, and that really inspired me.
I've been doing bioinformatics, which is basically when labs do like experiments and stuff, they get tons of numbers and data, and sometimes there's so much data that they don't know what to do with it. So they send it to the bioinformatics people, and they sort it into a way that we can understand what it means. I in particular have just been coding like programs and stuff. The people here at UK, they've been very understanding that I'm new to this and I don't know exactly what I'm doing. So they've been patient, honest, understanding, overall just nice.
It's been a very rewarding experience. My mentor in the lab has taught me very well and adjusted her teaching skills to me in the way that I best understand it, and she ensures that I comprehend everything. I've learned that cancer is further than just the primary doctor who diagnoses you. There is a whole crew of doctors, even behind the scenes, researchers working in the lab, and it's just a very big team that makes up cancer and its treatment.
I've learned that with patient care, there's a lot more than just the doctor diagnosing. It's the nurses, people at the desk, it's everything. It's like when you go home, it's the people at home, it's your friends and family. Putting, you know, hope and putting strength into the patient. It's a really hard time when someone is diagnosed with cancer, especially some aggressive like pancreatic cancer. So I've learned that cancer is a disease, but it's also, you know, this horrific tragedy that a lot of people have to suffer through, and I hope to fix that one day.
I didn't really know what I wanted to be when I grew up before I started this program. I knew I wanted to help people, but I think ACTION has really given me a way to help people. It's opened me up to a lot of opportunities that I wouldn't have had otherwise.
I plan to be a surgical oncologist, and this program has truly shown me that I have what it takes to do it, and now I have background to do it because I've worked in the OR, and it's really, truly helped.
If you want to go in the medical field, you need to be in this program, absolutely. There's no way a junior, I'm a rising junior, and there's no way any other program will allow you to, you know, shadow pathologists like Dr. Bocklage or go in the OR like we have been, and seeing that firsthand experience.
Research wasn't really anything I was interested in before this program, but this program has opened my eyes and I'm definitely very intrigued by it now.
Even if you're not like, want to be like an oncologist or something, there is something there for you. There's different things that we do all the time. We have like our workshops in the afternoon. There's ones about cancer and like career and like ethics. Even just like hands-on in science, because I mean, I'm doing bioinformatics, I'm not really working cancer. And then just like psychological stuff that people are doing, like surveys and like looking at cells and petri dishes in some labs. So even if you aren't for sure if you want to go into a cancer-related field, you can still try it out.
cancer affects everywhere, especially Appalachian regions. If you look, we have a very high concentration of cancer in those regions. And I think people need to be more involved, because if we're more aware and we do try to take cancer out of the picture, especially in Appalachian Kentucky, we can do it.